Can install Linux with Windows 10. 1. Make sure you have enough space and check storage for errors. 2. Installation media, if needed. 3. Try booting into Linux from USB/DVD4. Install Linux into the recommended VMware Workstation Pro.